with the way your country's run. And I really honestly believe wholeheartedly in democratic beliefs. I absolutely respect Republican beliefs. I don't think either side has it figured out. And so it is with respect that I say the following. When somebody fills our screens, fills our lives, fills our newspapers with hate, that is not good for anybody. Now, I'm not saying I have any answers at all. I'm just saying that hate will take us down the toilet. And yeah, I'm sure that his opponent, you know who I'm speaking about, maybe she doesn't have all the right answers, maybe she's equally as corrupt, I really don't know, I can't attest to that. But sometimes in life you're faced with really difficult decisions.
That's right.
And you sometimes just have to think about what's actually being spoken about. And as I said, I have no interest in Democratic, Republican. Everybody is the same to me. Everybody has value. Everybody is as beautiful as the next person, irregardless of their creed, of their race, of their gender. And so I just want to say, let's put something delicious into the world and not disgusting. Let's fight for the rights of everyone who might not be like us, but is completely different, because when we fight for others' rights, we're fighting for our own. So please forgive me, I did not intend to bring politics into tonight, but unfortunately we're at a very crucial standpoint in our history, in global history. This is something sometimes maybe you as Americans don't understand. The world looks at America. We're looking at you all the time. And your politics affect us. They affect everyone in Europe, everyone in the Middle East, everybody in Asia, and so on and so forth. So I'm going to dedicate this next song to the LGBT community. Without whom we would have no career. Interest in the LGBT community, but like I said, when you fight for them, you're fighting for yourselves.
Yeah.
enemy.